In Brussels, European Commission President Ursula von der Leyen says the EU should set a price limit on Russian natural gas. Diplomats from Japan, South Korea, and the United States meet in Tokyo to discuss security issues and possible humanitarian assistance for North Korea. The International Federation of the Red Cross says 1 million Somalis and Kenyans have fled their homes because of extremely dry conditions. And the United Nations Weather Agency predicts the La Nina weather event will continue for a third year, affecting several parts of Africa.